We need to get her back to...
Oh, shit, they can fly. Aloy. Aloy, can you hear me through this thing?
What's going on, Erend?
Two of those Specter things just fell out of the sky. One of them is heading down towards you. The other one's waiting up here.
We're coming up. Stay in cover until I get there.
You got it.
Get her to cover in that room. Whatever happens, she stays with us.
I'll protect her.
I should prepare before the Specter gets here. I can't let it get through to Vaughn as a clone. Here it comes! Ooh, ugly one, aren't you?
Okay, Aloy.
Yeah, I'm heading up top. Stay down here with the clone for now.
Got it. I'll follow once the coast is clear.
get back up top and deal with that other Specter. I just hope Aaron stays in cover.
Seals in. It's got me pinned down.
Hang tight. I'm almost there.
Just hurry.
Oh, that doesn't sound good. I gotta get to Erend. I'm here.
Watch out. That thing should be able to.
Stay put. I'll see what I can do.
At the second you need me, I'm there.
Specter's not budging from that spot. I might be able to sneak up on it if I stay out of its line of fire. It's got some kind of shield. It'll be a tough fight if I take that thing. A heavy weapon. That could help. I could use it against the Specter. This is fine.
Again. you hit this thing with acid? Oh, they felt that one. Look, I swear I'm not drunk, but right now I'm seeing double.
Long story, but it'll have to wait.
She needs a healer, but we need to get her back to the base immediately.
Right. Yeah. Well, what are we waiting for then?
You two go on ahead. I need to take another look at that weapon.